At least one person has died in the Spanish province of Tarragona after an explosion at a chemical plant. Four others have been taken to hospital where they're being treated for major burns. Authorities have issued an emergency alert for the area after the incident. The ferocity of the blast sent a fireball into the night sky.